My name is Mary Sink, and as someone who deals with mental health issues such as anxiety and depression, this is a visual illustration of how, through the pandemic, I have been able to open my eyes to see how healing out loud can create a new way of life that is much more than it was before.